Hello.
Hey, do I see a guy dead in the Village Voice? Are you guys offering top-level positions in baseball?
First of all, you do me a favor. Shut those fucking bastards up behind you.
Oh, I'm at work right now. My boss doesn't know I'm calling because this job is a piece of shit job, and I'm looking for real work.
Yeah, real work, like in the major leagues.
I don't know if I'm ready for major league, but I'm definitely ready for the minor leagues.
No. We don't do minor leagues, son. I'm a top agent. My name is Silverman. Shut that motherfucker up so I can hear you.
You don't hear me?
No, that fucking... Who is that guy with the mouth?
I'm a salesman.
Well, who's the big mouth behind you?
Oh, he's another salesman.
Put him on the fucking phone.
He's taking care of a customer.
All right, well, you tell him to shut his fucking mouth. I don't need to hear that shit when I'm trying to talk to you.
Okay.
What do you want to do? You want to race a car? You want to play baseball? What the fuck do you want?
I
want to
play baseball.
All right, for what team?
Hopefully Yankees.
All right, I'm writing all this shit down. Give me your name.
My name is Chris.
Yeah, that's great, Chris. Chris what? All right, right?
Yes.
All right, so what do you want to do?
I want to play the outfield.
Whoa. Speedy Gonzalez over here. I need your fucking phone number.
212?
Yeah.
4?
Right.
8-2.
And what is that supposed to mean? Huh?
That's my number.
Yeah, well, no, I don't give a fuck about the number. You just said you wanted to do what in the outfield?
I want
to
play the outfield.
Yeah, so do I. I want to play the outfield. You got to tell me more. I got to get you out there. I want to make top dollar for you. You know why?
I run the 40 in 4.4.
Yeah, so do I. Let me tell you something. I tell you what.
What?
I got to make top dollar for you so I can get paid.
Okay.
All right. Now, what team did you say you wanted to play for?
Yankees.
All right, the Yankees. We got a couple of slots in the Yankees. What do you want, shortstop or second base?
I don't play the infield, I play the outfield.
Yeah, well, listen, asshole, you don't have many choices here. I'm trying to make you millions of dollars. You're talking about the fucking outfield. You know, that used to be an old band in the 80s. Nobody gave a fuck about the outfield. You understand what I'm saying?
I understand.
Move yourself up there where the fucking cameras can get on you. Nobody in the outfield here, you get hit with bottles, knives, and all kinds of shit. You get up there, you play the infield like a man. You take a line drive to the cock like a fucking man.
Well, do you think I can make it like Derek Jeter?
But Derek Jeter's a fucking punk. What do you mean, Derek Jeter? You want me to bump the fuck for you?
I would love that.
Go ahead, shoot.
So when can I set up an interview?
Look, are you serious about playing ball?
I'm very serious.
Well, first of all, did you ever play ball?
I played high school and college.
You played college ball?
Yeah.
What college?
Florida State.
They sucked.
Not the years I was there.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, you sound like a little Fruit Loop to me. That's what you sound like. How much do you weigh?
190.
190. How tall are you?
6 foot.
6 foot, 190. That's a little scrawny, don't you think?
My arms are pretty big.
Yeah, your arms are big. What the fuck is your arms? My cock is big. What's that going to do for me? Is there something wrong with you?
No, there's nothing wrong with me.
All right, let's see. I'm going to try to think where I can fit you. You wouldn't mind being a bat boy for a couple of weeks, right?
A bat boy?
For a few weeks.
Where?
At the fucking Yankees.
No, I don't want to be a bat boy.
Well, that's how we move them up. We get them on the field there, you know, we break them in slow, and then we move them right into the dugout.
Oh, that sounds like a plan. I mean, you're the one that knows it better than me, so...
Well, listen to me.
Okay.
You know, you just brought up Derek Jeter. Who the fuck you think put him on the Yankees?
I have no idea.
Silverman, baby. Me.
Yeah?
Okay. Now, there's another way we can go another route, too. I get you in even quicker.
How?
I start you at the end of the week there. You're selling peanuts up in the crowd.
I have to sell peanuts?
No, you don't have to sell them. I'm just telling you a faster route. I get you up there selling the fucking peanuts. Next thing you know, I got you on the field with the fucking bats. Next thing I got you in the dugout sitting with the guys.
And when I'm sitting with the guys, I get a shot?
You want a shot?
I want a shot.
Well, I'm telling you, I'm going to get you a shot. Now, let's talk salary. How much you want?
Starting, I like, hopefully, like 50 grand.
Well, what the fuck is with 50 grand, you asshole? I gotta make money here. We're talking millions of dollars. You're talking 50 grand. You go in there with that figure, they'll laugh me out of the fucking ballpark. I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna shoot them a figure for 2 million for you for the first year. Okay?
Okay.
And I get 20% of that.
So when could this start?
All right, look, what you gotta do, you gotta prepare yourself a little baseball suit, the costume.
Okay.
You get yourself a nice little costume, slip it on you, and get on at Subway or something, come over to my place.
Where's your place?
It's over downtown Manhattan. I want to see you in the costume.
Okay.
When I see you in the costume, I see you doing some moves, some swinging around there, you know how you dust off your fucking slacks after you slide home? You know? You dust yourself off in front of me, shit like that. I gotta see how you're gonna look on camera. All right?
That sounds great.
All right, if you look good to me, I got your number here. I call you fucking back in a couple of weeks. I got you in the fucking dugout.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
All right?
When can I come to your house?
You can come to my house when I fucking call you when I'm ready.
Oh, well, you're gonna call me?
I call you when I'm fucking ready for you.
Okay.
I got a few people coming down this week. Look, I gotta get off the fucking phone.
You sound like a guy who knows what he's doing.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna get you on the fucking Yankees. That's gonna show you how I know what I'm doing, all right? You little prick, don't come off with the mouth cute.
How long do you think you get a call?
What's that?
When will I get receive a call?
I'll tell you, I'll fucking call you when I'm ready. When you get your fucking ass ready to play ball, son.
I'm always ready.
Yeah, you get ready. And I remember what I said, keep that fucking mouth toned down. All right, punk?
All right, sir.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, come on.